Once upon a time, as the queen sits sewing at her window, she pricks her finger on her needle and 3 drops of blood fall on the snow that had fallen on her ebony window frame. As she looks at the blood on the snow, she says to herself, "Oh, how I wish that I had a daughter that had skin white as snow, lips as red as blood, and hair black as ebony." For foundation, I'm using the lightest shade I could find. For the eyes, I'm just keeping it simple because for me Snow White is a very natural beauty. So I'm just going to use some eyeliner. No smoky eye, no eyeshadow, nothing. And I'm going to make my eyebrows a little bit darker so my hair looks natural black. Instead of using fake eyelashes, I'm just going to layer a few mascaras on top of each other so I get like these big lashes, but they're not fake, which gives a very natural look to me. I'm using a light pink blush on my cheeks. I also use a highlighter on my brow bone. And of course, I'm using a red lip gloss on my lips in the same color as my red bow I'm going to wear. I actually decided to wear a red bow because the Disney Snow White also wears a red bow and it's more familiar to people than the original. But you could also choose to wear a different colored bow. For the dress, I do choose for a white simple dress because the original Snow White wore a white dress.